whisper into the microphone.
Right, yeah. Welcome to Beejless Backlog.
We're here.
The backlog with no Beej.
Mm-hmm. Neither of us is Beej.
I'm not Beej, and this is also not Beej.
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be a great evening of not Nintendo.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, we have to break all the Beej rules. Cremity, thank you
for
subscribing.
Is that the noise we make now? Okay.
I don't know. I don't know. Beej yells a lot, so maybe we should just get really quiet when people subscribe.
Just get real quiet?
Maybe. Maybe it's not a good idea to make everything based upon the opposite of what Beej does. Although we'd get you a lot better at the video games.
Okay.
I never know how to pronounce that.
Okay, I'm going to go for Asherica?
Ooh. I like it. Asherica 3. Shellikitty.
Skellikitty.
Skella?
Skella.
Skella. Kitty.
Kitty.
Yes. Should we just start the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
And surprise, surprise, it actually is the obvious one. We're playing Pony Island.
Boom, boom. Told you were playing with ponies. I think I only know some vague details about this game.
I know barely nothing. Let's see what our options are. Hold shift when launching to access input mapping. I don't need that.
It's gonna be a nice game, all about ponies. It'll be nice and relaxing.
And ponies.
And ponies. And things, right?
Yeah.
Hi, Sarah.
Options and help. Okay, do I want cheerful facade or not? No, I can't change that. Do I want snowman? Yes, no?
I like snowman.
Okay, obscure options. On?
Sure.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Fix start menu?
Is it broken?
Not yet.
Well, then it's fine.
Alright. Oh, maybe I need to fix it. Now I can't go back. It's down here. Put that back up there. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Check start. Start to leave. Enable start. Clicking on everything.
It's one of those games where we fix things. Okay.
Okay.
This game seems
now we're
gonna
play Pony Island.
Gonna be the best evening of magical friendship.
And chromatic aberration. Awesome.
Cool.
Just gonna. This game is a work in progress. We're going to have to be fixing things.
Well, yeah.
Yes.
It was broken.
No, it wasn't gonna work.
Yeah, you're lying.
Well, you need to fix your test cases.
You should. Like, testing something is not fixing something. Oh, thank you. I'm glad to be here.
You said loading is complete. Where is it? Alright.
Well, you can move the head.
A head, and I can jump.
Okay, jumping seems legit.
Okay, I'm jumping! Alright, I did it. Yep.
Alright, yeah.
Got some obstacles in my way. Perfect. I'm going to be the very best.
The best
at pony.
Rapid dash ever.
Yeah.
Rapid dash looks like you got a little. Oh.
Sweet.
Huge success.
I got so many levels.
Wow, you're still levels.
I'm still going up.
I thought that was a countdown timer.
I hope those are not experience points or something that I'm gonna have to, like, allocate some skills.
I don't know if the system can handle allocation of skills.
Still going. Clicking, clicking stuff, click continue.
Yeah,
okay. Now I'm doing this. Doing this. Jumping the stuff.
Admiral Memo says that we like this type of game. They recommend a game called Upgrade Complete. Maybe off stream. Or as a palate cleanser. It's about 15 minutes long.
Okay. Yeah! Alright!
Yeah!
Sweet.
360
no scope.
Yeah. You definitely no scoped.
What's this?
Impossible
okay.
Something.
Garbage, down, but why why is there another thing up here?
Yeah.
I don't know. I want the ticket. It gave me a ticket. I got a ticket. That was my hand.
Yeah.
That was really my hand. My
yeah,
hand
that was really...
Okay, I'm gonna go up here now. What?
How many levels can you get?
I don't know.
Are they even important? I think the levels might not be important.
Levels might not be important, but...
I'm can they go past 100?
No. See, it's broken now. It's definitely broken.
They definitely didn't test for that case.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is even in here? How do I even get that in the machine?
I'm not sure my soul's compatible with PC.
Broken. Okay, so I'm gonna shove it over to this other thing, and then it goes down. Yes. Proceed. Crash game. Oh, wait. Maybe I should have read everything before I did that. And now I've broken it.
It stopped working.
Checking for a solution. I always have to...
Just exit out.
Just gonna exit that. Okay. Insert soul. Can I move
this
out of the way?
Yeah, close it.
What do I want to...
Maybe we just reload it?
Why are all these corrupt? What's messenger? You have a message. I've got messages. Hello? Hi! What are we? Who are we?
Chat, who are we?
I like the name Bagel.
Bagel is nice. Bagels
like
go good with
name,
things.
Katsu Sando.
I don't know if it would understand that one.
We are Beej, Phil, Stanley. Not Beej. Beej, Derek.
I like Derek.
Derek?
Derek seems pretty okay.
Derek seems awesome. Hello, Derek.
I'm prisoner of this machine.
That
sucks.
Great.
I do not want you to panic, but it is possible that we may share the same fate. They've got a plan.
Will we help them?
Maybe.
Maybe. Yes. What was that? I've got a different message. Hello. Okay. Hi, this is Derek.
This is a different person. Oh,
you
did we?
You hacked your way out of Pony Island. Oh. No, this must be the dev again.
Oh.
Spouting crap.
Man, the guy really needs to learn to take some criticism.
Nothing. I don't know how to make
copyright. I think that's
No, I can't copyright. If. Sweet. Lucifer.
Oh, yeah, Lucifer.
It's Lucifer.
Don't message anyone else on here. There's 3 core program files.
I'm just gonna make that.
I don't think you can.
I can't.
Tell him.
Less than the power, heal builds, but must delete all 3 to truly escape. Do you understand me? Sure. Oh. No.
Bagel?
What?
My cat.
Okay. We will see.
Wait, when did you say yes, master?
I didn't. I said okay.
No.
No. No!
Oh.
poop. I typed poop.
Okay.
Of course we'll see. I mean, I'm the best at jumping. No, my mouse cursor's moving. I'm not doing that. All right.
Well, right. That's a thing.
Oh. Oh, good. Oh, good.
System tech. Right. Okay. Oh, it looks sad.
I found a thing.
A portal.
What the hell is this?
It's a portal. Ooh, put that on it.
Put this on it?
Yeah. No?
I think that might just be the way out of these things if you go into them. I think I should go over. I have to move. Grab. Okay, over, right, left. I have to go back over. Here, fall down, go left. Perfect!
Yeah.
My plan is complete.
Good ticket.
Yeah!
Now we play. improved loading times.
Oh, oh yeah?
Much
oh,
improved.
Good. I've got 3 lives. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is that?
That
excuse
would be,
me. Why?
It's not like you have a key.
Why? Why?
Hmm. No, you're-
No,
that's not challenging.
Same,
that's also not fair. No, no. Oh, man. Man, these Steam devs. These Greenlight projects.
How did this make it through early access?
Isn't it
lower
still
the
in?
Game all the audio. It's the right one.
If I move them both, they're still
What's
going
this
down.
Do? What's this? Hello.
Ooh,
enter password. And we should be all the way up. There we go. Enter back. Haha.
So maybe the password is forward.
Oh, well, let's try it. Forward. Wrong.
No. Okay. I bet it's password.
Okay, I'll try password.
Sorry.
Yes. Password is wrong. I'm clever. Wrong. Derek. No.
Okay.
Alright. So, do I want to do this again? No, I can't. Is that one? Click.
I guess it's cool that the game doesn't make us log into 16 different
I broke it.
Things.
Go back.
I don't think it can go back now.
Okay.
Maybe pony physics.
Advanced RNG. Fixed start menu. In-app purchases. I don't want... No. No.
I think we're just breaking
that
everything
seems fine.
Now.
Obscure options? Yes. Goodbye, snowman.
He will never come back now.
Anti-aliased. Cheerful facade. Advanced or what is advanced? Advanced.
Oh.
Options.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
Gameplay.
Audio.
Audio. Game jam,
game jam
music.
Or do I want struggling hardware?
I feel like the hardware's already struggling.
Oh yeah. Oh.
I like how ominous humming is all the way up.
I can't change it either.
Hmm.
It's level 1
ominous.
Music.
Yeah, that is the music.
What is this?
Is a heart. That might be our soul.
Is that...
I don't know why it's over
like
water.
A fish face.
A fish over a tank of
Answer
water.
Answer to your prayers.
Sounds good, I guess.
Just someone yelling in the background? Hellfire. Stop that. How about we beg for a little while? Advanced gameplay. Old prototype options.
Oh, for blades.
Pony blades?
Oh, unlimited ammo would probably help.
Nope. But pony blades, come on.
I guess we have to go with free will.
What is this? Free will. Free will? Free will. Free will. Ponymobile.
How about really useless options?
Really useless options. There are better options than this. Pony salvation options.
Okay. Lasers. I like lasers.
No!
No, we
not
want
cheating.
Lasers!
It's in the game.
You put it here. It's not cheating.
Give it! You!
I think they've been reading the comments.
What is this? Ha! Ha! Okay. I think I know how to do this. Go. Just go.
I think
All right,
you
fine.
Maybe have to push start. Oh. Okay, that's not so bad.
I don't know.
As soon as it gets past, you just have to take it out so it stops.
Ah! Okay, I get it. After.
Yeah.
And then...
Because it won't run unless everything's in it.
Go. And I should pull this out. And that should be easier. Ha 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 ha!
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Hodor figured it out.
Yeah.
Increased size. No. Come here.
You know,
get
sometimes
here.
When you make a game, you have to let it go, and let it be done.
Just let me get it. No! Stupid. Come on. Try to sneak up on it. No. I can get out of here if I don't get this.
Okay, well...
Is there a way out? Oh, it's this.
Yeah.
Hello. Over there, over there. That, that, that. Wow. That's right.
I like how it tells you swap whilst in between.
Okay, so I made it bigger again, so I have to find another dot. I think if I make it the full screen size...
He can't move it around on you.
He can't move it around on me.
Secrets.
Okay. So left. And then I want this one to be right.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, and then I think right and then left.
Yeah, yeah.
Reverse. Haha. Boom.
Yeah. Lasers.
Okay.
Oh.
Ah.
Lasers are powerful.
No, I'm just gonna play the game now.
You can't make
I'm
me.
I'm the master of this domain. Boom.
Yeah. Man, lasers are great.
You can't stop me. Can't stop. Pony time. On the Pony Island. Is that a ticket? Yeah, I got the ticket. Wah, wah, wah. Wah. Oh, challenge, jump. No! Okay, this is slightly harder than I anticipated, even with lasers. There are some tricksy jumps now.
I'm amazed by the amount of movement on the pony's head.
Some necks are very flexible. I just think it's like an owl.
Pony owl, yeah.
Pony owl. Okay.
Boom. Made it!
Continue. Yeah. Oh, wait. What?
Now it's snowing? Raining?
It's snowing. It's sideways.
Sideways snow.
Right
snow. Yeah. It's the worst snow. Feeling this will be about where they get mad.
No!
It's not cheating when it's in the game.
Why did you just decapitate my pony?
Oh, we had both hands in there.
Yeah.
I saw the word hate.
And the monitor just exploded.
Well.
Huh.
I guess we have to fix it again.
Oh, this must be our
oh,
buddy.
Oh, yeah, our friend.
Yeah. Hello. Yes.
At least, I hope they're a friend.
Okay. Like a daemon?
Defense, he set up.
Guard file.
Shouldn't be a problem. Okay.
What happens if I click one of these? Nothing?
I don't think we have keys.
Nothing? Nothing? No key? What if I do this? Whoa!
Oh, well, it got mad. Also, it
huh? Oh, now it's typing at me.
It made the garbage can locked.
I locked my garbage pan.
I hate it when I lock my garbage pan. When I don't mean to, and I gotta put out some garbage.
You know I meant to say garbage can.
No, the garbage pan. The one where you fry it up.
No!
Burn your garbage, your burnables.
Yes, okay. I will fix this. What? Goat gets a move after I move? Well then. Oh.
Huh.
Okay. That's difficult.
Hmm.
And then pull that out. Pull that out.
Ha ha ha. Fooled you. Tricked a goat.
That's no, I'm the one that gets to brag.
Also, chicken typing? Really?
Well, he's only got one hoof.
I suppose that's fair.
Alright. Get in there. Ah. Huh. Okay. So, this is our pool.
Yeah, I'm willing to bet if you move that, he'll move there. Something in the next space over.
Yeah, but I think I can probably pull that over. And then move that. See.
Corey is smarter than
it's
you.
It's not luck. It's not luck.
Not so sure you are.
Oh. Okay, so I have to get over twice. At least. There's only a left and a right, but there might be more.
There's probably more.
There's a right up at the top there. So I can try stuff. But I want this over here. And I want this over there.
I mean, I that you want maybe there?
I think or? I want that there, yeah. Let's go up here. Let's go here. Yeah, that's fine. This could go here.
Perfect. The rest of them do not matter.
Well, we gotta get those down arrows there.
Ah, that's true. Fell for a trap.
Stupid the goat.
We're fixing
making
your
computer
your
work,
game.
Stupid thing. No, I mean, like, this is the daemon talking to us, not the developer.
Oh, right.
Although, maybe.
I don't know. I kind of feel like they might be one of the same.
What are these? Goat Osin.
Those seem like bad places to go.
Alright.
Maybe? I don't know what's supposed to happen.
Maybe they're locked in? What this? Ah, yeah, they're locked in.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
So you want to make sure you get what you need under those spaces.
Myself, yes. Okay, that has to be down.
That one you can put down there, because we're
I
not
think
gonna
I need
that.
This one here. What? How do I restart? Reset.
Reset?
Okay.
It's a good thing there's a reset button.
Yeah.
Imagine if it broke.
I could put that there, and then that's locked. So I gotta use the lock spots myself, basically. Jerk. Go jerk. Okay. Don't use that space, you jerk.
Nope. I feel like this one could take a few.
Yeah, just to make sure that it doesn't override all my crap. No! Always! What?
Oh.
It just made a new one. Okay.
Yeah.
No.
Oh. Huh. I didn't see that coming.
Well then. Well then. All right. So, lock it in.
Definitely got harder.
This over here. Lock this one in. Pull this one to lock. Push. Okay. That. So there. Alright, I think we're in a better position-ish. Wait, I have to pull this out. Ha! No!
Yeah.
Okay, so I can't really pull them off bases, or it'll totally screw stuff over. Alright.
The spiral arrows are return, so it restarts the thing from the beginning.
Yeah.
We don't want any of those.
To be in the locked positions on the left, because there's no way out of them.
Yeah.
And I also don't want other things to end up in these locked spots, so I'm trying to get them early.
Yeah. No, that's fair. I like playing a weird game, tic-tac-toe.
Okay, this is better. Think that works this time?
Yeah, no, that should work.
This is the last one of these keys.
All right.
Our profit is false.
I think there might
have been a fundamental misunderstanding about how MSN works.
I mean, maybe.
All right. Bam. What? Bam. Bam. Ha. That'll be it.
Yes. Gotta be faster. You've been deceived.
That takes care of Pony Island.
Forever.
I really want to clean this monitor.
Yeah. It looks like someone tried. Like Windexed it really badly.
Now it's Satan Tech.
Hmm.
Proceed? Or restart?
Maybe restart? I mean, when you delete a file, don't you restart?
I'm gonna proceed.
Okay. Oh, corrupted. Oh, hey!
Profile.
Oh, that's our friend.
Do I want to be Hopeless Soul or do I want to be Lucifer?
It seems like a better idea to be the one who can manipulate everything.
Password?
I bet it's 666.
Oh. Wait, first I'll try password. Oh, that didn't work. 666. Bam. Evil?
Satan?
Satan. Pony. I don't know. I also don't know the password here.
Nope.
But what about corrupted? Corrupted? No?
Yeah,
guessed?
Like guessed.
No password.
No password needed.
Walkthrough. That seems useful.
Proceed.
Lasers. Lucifer's pissed.
Correct four puzzles. Okay, did
that. After beating the puzzles, game shuts down. Proceed.
Click guest. Hit the submit button. No password
needed.
Messenger.
Shortcut. Speak to me again. Okay.
All right.
good of it to tell me things I've done. Yep. Tell me your password. Alright, I'm Derek.
The other two? Oh, I forgot we named ourselves Derek.
Won't be easy for me to open another portal.
The chat's saying that
See?
The corrupted thing
2743.
Is... 3-4.
2734.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay. We can do that.
Okay, so normally if you're logged into someone's profile, the chat system doesn't work that way?
Yeah.
Search progs. Oh. Okay. Allow me to open another portal. Second core file. Incredibly poorly programmed. Degarble.
Ah, degarble.
Possible. Least to greatest. Oh my god.
Wow. Pulling
Good
island
old
does
pulling
not
island.
Take up much.
We have to go into Pony Island.
Okay. Well.
It's okay, I'm great at that game.
Yeah, let's do it.
Find Pony Island and play it. Where is it?
I think you had to click that.
I don't.
Didn't you?
I tried. Can't click.
Ah.
Not a clicky.
Okay.
Clicky interface.
Not clicky.
Okay.
Corrupted profile next to mine might be worth investigating.
I wonder if I can. What is this? Portal. That's how it works. Alright, go in here. Yeah, no password.
Yeah.
Unless this is the same password.
That would be kind of funny. Everybody had the same password. You broke it.
Ha-ha!
There. Excellent.
Brute force.
Old Super Mario level. With the sun.
Password backup? Guess, ponies.
Oh.
Ponies!
Corrupted is...
I am error.
Ponies. Oh, really?
Yeah, it's ponies.
We didn't guess that.
And we didn't guess ponies.
Okay.
We did. I guessed pony, but did not get ponies.
Oh. Well, we can play
okay.
Pony Island now.
Butterfly.
Wii. M.mp3.
Okay. Pony Wing PNG. Yes.
Neat. You can try.
Settlers of Satan? Messenger. Okay, that's me. I'm Lucifer. Okay. I'm going to Pony Island.
Cool. We found the game. I'm guessing maybe it wings at some point.
Option.
Ooh, adventure mode.
I'll do that. Yeah.
That sounds fun.
I've not been busy. Oh, you've been busy?
That's too bad. You should take some time off.
I mean, it's nice when the devs actually work on updating things after release.
Oh, definitely. I also don't want them to work too hard. Gotta make sure you take breaks.
Yeah, take some breaks. Always dev in a well-lit room.
Yeah.
What? No. Come on. Just let me play. What is this? What is that? It was a portal. Probably jumps between these two icons.
Yeah. Yeah, that seems legit.
I bet. Haha. Huh. Okay. Gee,
easy puzzle to teach, new mechanic. Simple, effective will get difficult. Bah, bah, bah.
I doubt it'll get difficult. Oops. Ha. Fixed pointer. Hmm. Boom.
Completely, I haven't had time to play more Fire Emblem off stream. Okay. So, are we now just playing Don't Starve, but as a pony? Because I'm okay with that.
What is what? What are you asking? What are you? What's your question? Ha! Start.
Ooh.
Starto. What? Where's my lasers? Laser, laser, laser.
Is laser power over?
Laser power.
Equals one.
So I guess I have to make a portal and loop it. A lot. Yeah, that seems reasonable. Dun,
dun, dun. Oh, it's because it's laser power over zero. So it's...
I'm making a lot.
You're upping the lasers.
I'm making a lot. I want it to be big.
I think
I know.
Need
I
to...
want it to be zero, don't I?
I think you do. Whoa.
Oh no.
Whatever.
Now I've got power laser. These tunes are kicking.
Don't you mean bucking?
Oh no. Why would I do that? Who would do that to a friend, Hodor? What the hell is that? It must die. It must die. It must die. It must die. Kill, kill, kill. Okay. Yes. Okay. I wonder where we're running from.
Are we running from something or towards something?
Well, there's a flag at the end, but I'm sure there's, like, something behind us at some point.
I mean, I wouldn't doubt it.
Kill, kill, kill. Murder, murder, murder. Kill.
Maybe jump over that?
Oh, it shot me.
Yeah.
I was not expecting it to actually shoot me. I was expecting to have all the laser power in the world.
I think he might have the invisible laser cloak on or something.
Well, no, wait, there is a projectile. So maybe I should have had more powerful laser.
Hmm.
Alright.
Cool.
What is this?
The Great Gap.
XP Beach. The Great Gap.
I like XP Beach. It's so nice there. It's great for a picnic.
Alright. Jump a jump. Jump a jump.
Look at this nice place.
Oh no.
Oh
no, I better get wings soon. Okay. How do I... Is there a thing? Can I attach wings? How do I...
Laser! Laser yourself!
You
might just have to go back.
Back. Okay. You think?
XP...
Try leveling up?
Experience Beej.
Experience Beach.
Experience Beach.
Grind for XP. Alright. I think we should take a break?
Yes. Yes.
I need to grab a drink.
We're gonna take a break, and that means commercials, but then we'll be back with more ponies!
Pony Island.
I like ponies.
Pony Island.
Ponies, 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 ponies,
pale. Yeah!
We switch spots.
Now, Hodor controls the horizontal and the vertical.
So it's left click to jump?
Left click to jump, right click to laser. And you mouse
everything.
Everything.
Mouse everything.
Mouse everything.
All right.
Until
so
there's keyboard input.
We're
going to experience
Beej. We need to experience.
A little close there. Hold it down for more laser. Jump! Oh, you dodged it.
Oh no. Hmm. Okay.
You'll get there, Hodor.
I'll get better.
Yeah! Jump! Super jump! Lasers! Lasers! Everywhere! Oh,
snagged
you.
Hit me.
Yeah.
I hope it's the level where we become an alicorn.
Oh, you're right. There we go. Pony wings at next level.
Gained 1 XP. 99 more XP to go.
Sorry, chat, this is gonna be a while. Or will it?
Okay. So
I think.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we want.
We need.
How do we skip the zero without getting? But that just sets to zero. Can you? What happens if you restart on the first one? If you loop back to the top.
Yeah.
And then you'll do the portal thing.
So we'll need like
after 120. Like 120. Yeah. You can go a little higher if you want.
Sure.
I mean,
let's really rack it.
Just rack it up. Raise the roof. The roof is on fire. Maybe stop raising the roof.
How do we get over
both portal things? Now we're thinking with portals. Yeah. Boom.
Cause I don't like the way you intended it. And
you're a mean person, developer.
And
we're not cheating.
You put it in the game, not cheats.
Can't prove anything. Okay, so now we got wings, so you can cross the great gap.
How do I use the wings? Though?
Probably jumpy jump. It's probably gonna be like Flappy Bird.
Yeah.
Or do you hold it?
Yeah, you hold it.
Alright. Get ready. Flap, flap, flap? No?
No, just hold.
Just hold? Oh. Well.
Just hold down.
That was useful.
That's gonna be hard when it has to do lasers.
Grab that.
Ticket.
No, you can't? Okay, fine.
No, that's just the place we're at. We're at Ticket Lake.
Did it. Oh, oil slick. There probably is a Chivo for grinding out that XP manually.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Ah.
I could see people doing it.
Yeah, just, I don't think we should.
No, we should not.
Nah. Uh-oh. Yeah, laser time.
So, we can go to Weeping Hollow, or...
Up more. Well, the thing was supposed to be at the north.
Cliff of Trials.
Yeah.
Cliff of Trials?
Yeah. We got places to be.
Places to be, places to see, demons to laser.
Uh-oh. Oh, good. Can you dodge? Dodge! Yes! Laser demons.
came back.
It's like his twin brother or something. Yes. That would have been super awkward. Maybe you were a little soon there. Maybe. Oh. Yes! Made it! Bam, 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 bam! Bam, 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 bam.
He's doing so well.
I no longer have faith in the system. Okay, ready? Sweet. Nice. No!
No!
Believes in you, and so do I. I'm not a pony.
Corey confirmed, not pony. Got it.
Yeah. 2016, not a pony.
I saw a bumper sticker today that was like for the presidential election, and the slogan was just like, "Why not, candidate?" And I'm like, but why, candidate?
Oh, you raise a good point.
Why not? So, like, wait, so your only reason for voting for someone is
why not? Yeah.
I don't think that's maybe the greatest reason. Oh,
that looks like a fun place.
Hello.
Oh. All right.
Variable zero, multiple zero. Solutions. So I think...
Do we want var to be huge or not?
I don't know.
More contrived than ever! Average. Average.
I mean, variable shouldn't be under zero, apparently, so maybe we want variable to be minus.
It's variable under zero. So do you want to pop it left, pop it back right, wait the other way around, right then left.
Right.
And then portal, left. Thinking with portals, and then, like, replace the top one with a portal after it's passed.
So, like, already?
After it's passed.
I mean, it's over here right now.
But you want both portals in. Like, you don't want to remove the bottom one.
So, I want, like, a portal here?
No. At the top. If you're aiming for, like, super low. Oh, yeah. So that made it green.
I mean, it just seems like that's what it wants.
Yeah.
So...
Sure. We did it.
Did the thing. Blood mist pass. Seems lovely. Looks
like a skull.
Yes.
I think it needs some laser.
I was gonna say a ghost, but I just saw the teeth, so yeah, skull. Yeah.
The skull.
Hello, skull. Skeleton.
The tiny bat satans.
Oh no.
Yeah, move the mouse. You did it. Yes.
Oops. Laser always.
Well,
you do have a power bar for that, so you can run out. Yeah, it's in the middle of your body for some reason.
That might be why I'm never looking at it.
What? Why did it not?
I passed.
Oh, there's a spot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hidden spot.
Yes. There's another one to your left. Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Connect the dots. Dots and dots. No, up. The right.
Oh. That seems like a long way to go, but okay. No.
Up at the top? Top middle? Very top middle of the screen?
Oh.
Because it's Trixie?
Trixies. Definitely Trixies. It's the Sin Desert! That's
like all deserts.
That's where I spent my Christmas vacation.
What? I thought you were in Arizona.
I mean, it's a desert. Doesn't that count?
I guess. Since I've established already that all deserts.
Oh, good. I thought I was gonna run out of lasers. Or, like...
I mean, it charges again.
Not have enough laser power to get rid of him.
Yes. Why did you just tank that post?
There was a post?
Yeah.
I didn't see a post.
You tanked it.
I'm sorry.
You're like, I'm invincible. I can run through walls.
I mean, I do that on a daily basis, but
wait, strats.
I honestly did not see the post. Sometimes I just go against walls in my house and I'm like, you are not the boss of me.
Is that how you spend your evenings? I mean, sometimes I've wondered.
Well, my mornings, really. But...
Mornings, okay. Nice to have a full schedule. See? There you go again.
What? No, I didn't see a post.
There's a post there.
There is no post there. Are you messing with me?
Yeah, I'm gaslighting you and the game just happens to be restarting. Just wait for it to refill. There you go.
But I want him dead now.
Aw. Do you want me to tell you where they all are? When I see a post, say something. Post there. Okay, are you ready to jump? You have to jump, okay. There's another jump coming up immediately. There you go.
Is that the one I keep running into?
That's one of them, because you keep coming in like right near the end.
I just couldn't see it.
Smash and grab.
I swear I couldn't see it. Going up! This looks north.
It does look north. I would know. Uh-oh. That's gonna be difficult.
Somebody subscribe.
God of Muffins! Thank you for subscribing!
Oh, well, if we have the God of Muffins on our side...
Yeah!
That's awesome.
We cannot be defeated any longer.
No, I didn't run into a post.
You did not run into a post this time, although there is a post hiding right there below the flag that you might not be aware of.
Cave of Truths. So we're in Aladdin now.
That's the Cave of Wonders. This one is much less interesting. First off, no one wants you to go there.
It's its uninteresting cousin. That no
one remembers.
Isn't
there a Neil Gaiman story, The Truth is a Cave in the Black Mountains or something?
Enter back to this place, or I may show you a vision. Vision?
A glimpse.
Oh. This is what outside looks like. I may ask one of three questions. Who was I? When did I die? Who killed me? Oh, choices. What do we want to do?
Who killed me? You can't shift.
A boo owl. Kinda. He fought for his city.
Who was I?
Oh.
Oh.
No!
Oh.
Fine.
Go again!
No, it seems to remember. Nope.
Bah! Okay. Okay.
Okay, so there's another...
I'm gonna go lefty.
...thing.
Branching paths. Alright. Here's...
Keeps
approach?
Beej's approach.
Beej approaches.
Beej approaches.
Beware. The Beej moth has been summoned by your nuclear power use. Uh-oh. Ooh! Elite strats. Go away, Wizard Koopa.
Wizard Koopa.
Magic Koopa. With your block-changing energy beams. Uh-oh. Dodge! Uh-oh. Oh, you did it.
Did it.
You did it.
Oh, thanks for noticing.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, we're out of content.
Yeah, I mean, this has been Beachless Backlog. We're out of content.
Would you like to quit the game? No. What this?
That's the no button. It got moved off the panel.
Hello.
So it got moved to -3, 3, so we need to move the position back to 0, 0, I think.
Okay, so... no, wait, do I need that to go down?
I think we need to portal,
Yeah, portal...
And then...
Portal.
Portal, and then down, down?
Down.
Let's stop it. So. That's gonna set X to 3. So I think after it passes the first portal, we have to portal out.
Here?
But we have to get Y down or up first. So. Portal, drop it off the bottom on the right. There.
We wanted that at 0, right?
Yeah, but we can't let it go through this area.
Oh.
But you can, yeah. Drop that other portal down at the bottom and that should skip that block. I think. Yeah.
Oh, but then it goes...
Yeah, so we just want to drop the portal thing. We want to connect those two. Because it retains the value after the thing messes up.
Okay. This one.
Perfect.
No. Stop.
What happened?
It kept going because I didn't actually move the thing all the way out of the...
So I think we have to reset the thing. Oh, no. Position Y just has to be over 0, so we just need to fix the X.
Oh.
Or, yeah, because it just has to be under 0. Gravity Pike, thank you for subscribing!
Woo! No, X.
Do you understand how X to get it over to the X thing?
Right. So I need it back there.
to stop it from going through that block, remember?
Yeah.
So, I guess the answer's supposed to be yes?
No, you just fix the no button.
Oh, hey. More content.
Good thing we gave that dev all that time.
By amusing ourselves.
Yeah.
Satan touches keep.
Satan touches?
Oh, tech.
Maybe.
Sure, why not?
No, come on.
I did!
We did!
We took a different kind of break.
Ah. Oh. Give us something to do then.
At least give us a paper manual to look at.
No.
No,
I told you your test cases needed work. Okay, perfect. We are in the void.
Whoa.
Hey, oh, snowman!
I hope it's good. More content build.
Go over there? Snowman!
Snowman!
More ponies. Okay. Okay.
Cool. Got a herd.
More friendly content. Hey, colorful!
Hey, I like friendly. Hey! We found
the main menu.
The credits and stuff.
That's the main menu. Where to go from there now? Start? There's the glitch thing.
Glitch?
Yeah.
Okay. Down. And.
So, data needs to be over 99. So. We need to think with portals.
Do. Portal.
Yeah. Inside the loop, and that's all. There. Perfect. Awesome. Alright. I think you have to move the other end of the portal over there to the left, and then put the right arrow. Yeah.
Boop.
Yeah.
Boop.
Did it.
Yeah.
Jossum.
Jossum. Oh, I love that cartoon.
Three sharks.
Sturdiest of the sharks. Build speed times 10.
Hello. Generate new mascot. That's not a great...
Hello.
Do we need to... No.
No?
No.
We're not friends with him.
We're not friends with... We don't even talk about him.
No!
No!
Hello. Okay.
So,
we need
all of them over 99.
Okay. So.
So we need to not ever mess up.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Gonna have to portal.
Gonna have to portal, yeah.
Portal. Portal. We need the B data to get 99.
So we
We
need to get the A data over 99, then we can get the B data over 99.
Because
we need to loop through this area a bunch.
Yeah. So it'll come down here, it'll go here, it'll come here.
Then we'll need to stick the other end of the portal there.
Yeah. So you can be there, that's fine. Oh.
Yeah.
Tricky.
Hmm. stop it, like, right when A gets to 100, so it doesn't take forever.
Okay.
So we need to get it over to the right-hand side so that we can jump left from that block and then down to a portal, and then portal back up. So we need portal, portal, left arrow.
Yeah, okay.
And then, yeah. It'd be awesome. So that,
yeah, so it loops.
Yeah,
that seems right.
Beautiful. Move the big one from there down.
Oh, yeah. Overthinking.
Getting complicated.
Hey, the welcome sign is a shadow. Okay, I'm not
we
looking-
We made it to the other side!
I promise, I'm not looking. I guess we want to go down.
Maybe. Maybe down is north now. Oh, look, the mascot!
New mascot character.
Goodbye.
There's a lake.
It's a bird. Some mountains. Nice colors. Getting in there.
Blood pass.
Maybe to the truth cave? Is it north of the desert?
I thought. It was the desert, so yeah. I think the cave was north.
Yeah. Somewhere.
There is. Truth
can
cave.
We, can we go inside? No?
No?
No, we can't? Okay.
I think I found the edge of the world. It won't let me go down.
Yeah. Maybe go to Satan Keep? Huh.
Hmm.
Huh. Now I don't know where to go. Oh wait, there's a block there, in the middle. Yeah. Awesome!
Hey, we made
found
it! You still programming? Hi. Final level of adventure
mode. Yeah! We're doing it! Yeah, shoot him. Yes. Shoots. Yes. Oh.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
Okay.
It's not doing anything.
Done it. Take this.
Portal to the core file. Now we fight in a daemon. It's creepy looking. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Yeah. Shoot the symbols on his chin and whatever. Oh, definitely don't get fisted. Oh. Uh-oh. No! Yeah, you're gonna have to fly when spikes come out of the ground.
There was spikes in the ground?
Yes.
There's so much going on, Corey. Okay.
You can do it. Okay. See, there's spikes coming. Yeah, now fly.
I see.
But you have to laser the spikes. The other spikes. Oh my god, no! Don't jump. Stay ground. Stay on ground.
I don't know if it's healthy to be throwing up spikes like that.
Jump! Oh no!
I jumped
You got in trouble spot there.
I didn't think I could jump into them, although
you got jump.
Seems...
Yeah. Seems slightly unfair.
Kinda obvious.
It's unfortunate that telegraphing for the fist pound is almost the same as the... Uh-oh.
Ooh!
Barely. Looks like you just down to the chin. Gonna jump. Yeah. Nice. Yes.
Okay. It's still moving.
You win.
It just is paused and they're like, did we break it? Did we win? I can't tell anymore. I'm a pony. Yeah, okay.
Yep.
You seem trustworthy.
Yeah. What?
I'm not moving that mouse. Oh.
Is he gonna fight you?
He's...
Come on!
If I work really hard, maybe.
No.
Nope.
No.
Nope.
Lasering who there? I think Lost Soul is lasering Satan. Oh my goodness. Is Lost Soul real Satan?
I don't know.
Can you double click the delete core file? Yeah.
Oh, I can. I just thought I had to. Well, that seems bad.
Oh, is he gassing us?
Yeah, I think we've been gassed.
Yeah. Like, normally you let out the blue smoke and not. The green smoke.
Is the green smoke bad worse than the blue?
Yes, I would say so.
Hey, look.
Oh, it's me.
That looks like no place I've ever been.
Arcade?
Yeah.
Oh, pony. Yes, going back to it is a good idea. Start GAM.
Hey!
Oh,
he did some upgrades while
friendly.
We were sleeping.
Howdy, friend.
Hi.
My name's...
Louie.
Or is it Lovey?
It could be Lovey.
Pony Island.
Beautiful. Oh, I like being
pony
beautiful.
Frolicking and leaping over gates. But enough talk. Let's give it a try.
Okay.
Yay!
Oh, it's so
here
pretty.
Comes some gates.
So pretty.
Click the left mouse button to jump. Jump, Hodor.
Oh, my flying's gone.
Leaping.
I miss my wings.
Leaping. Yes.
I
frolic.
Am prettiest.
Oh, look, a flag.
Prettiest of ponies.
Sparkle. Hold down the right mouse button. Oh,
to blow a gust of air. Took away my lasers and gave me some wind.
Butterflies.
Oh, because they're
tickling
gonna tickle
you.
Me.
Aww.
The game got cuter all of a sudden, which I'm okay with.
Satan's so adorable.
This is like what would have happened to him in Japan. One of the options. It's like get cutified.
Oh no. Oh good. Getting a little
you know
ahead
what?
Of ourselves,
you didn't exactly
are we?
Give me the tutorial portion of
you
that.
You didn't even let me explain that one.
I'm just that good.
Ha ha ha. It's okay.
Yeah.
And I'm leaving.
Shh.
I like the noises.
Yeah, that's the wee noise we found on the,
Oh, the butterfly wee noise. Yeah. This was Satan's plan all along.
He wanted just to make a really cute game. That's all.
Wonder what the wizards look like. It doesn't pause anymore when you start to laser.
Yeah, I walked past the flag.
Not a number.
Oh, I win!
Phoning me
this
time.
For a puzzle break!
Oh, yeah! Ooh-wee! We've got ourselves a puzzle. Our goal is to get this
butterfly home.
Over to its home.
Alright.
Look at us go. We are a butterfly. It doesn't matter. You have to get it over.
Butterfly has nowhere to go when you take away the signs. Poor butterfly friend.
Whee! I don't think it matters if this is all a trap anyway. We have no other way to continue playing.
It's true.
Oh, what's that button? Gotta hit the button. Yes? Nice. Need this. What is that? Oh, geez. What are we doing here?
What does this do?
It's confusing. You gotta get over there. You gotta get over there, man.
What do?
This.
Ah. That was weird, but...
Okay.
Okay, it doesn't matter which
just
one
get
gets home.
Get someone home.
Someone just has to get home.
I think you fork and then fork. Yeah. You gotta move it over. Yeah. So many butterfly spawns.
Oh.
No. Poor butterfly. Oh no, now you have to hit the buttons.
Yeah, double buttons.
Like orders. Oh geez. This is complicated, Hodor.
Okay.
Nice try, Hodor. Someday. Maybe. Your heart wish will come true.
Down. Need butterfly.
Need butterfly, you're right. I'm helpful!
Cora is the helpfulest. Just wait.
Huh. You have to fork it right at the start. Yeah, like that. Perfect.
I don't even actually understand how that worked. I wasn't paying that much
attention. You had to open the gate so that the butterfly could get through. It's the other button so that they could go through the gate.
I know what had to happen. I don't.
That's what happened.
Sure.
That's actually what happened. Just don't touch those. Just ignore them. They're fine. Just let them be. They're doing nothing to you.
They don't look fine, Corey.
They're fine. They don't look fine. Look away.
Just
trust Satan. And, or what's his name?
Louis?
No, I think it's Louis for Lucifer.
Yeah.
Nope. Those are bad. Do not touch them. Yeah. No scope. Oh, that was fun. Kabam!
This is gonna be rough.
I believe in the Hodor. So you're doing fine. Not touching the bad ones.
Don't touch the bad things.
We're the good ones. Not touch. Post.
Oh, shoot.
Fly, pony. Fly to freedom. Away from Butterfree. Oh, yes. Skills.
Just want to be a pony, have fun.
Yep.
Not getting tickled by the butterflies.
Don't let them touch you, and don't touch the ones you don't want to touch.
Don't let them touch you, and don't touch the ones you don't want to touch. Premium mode. Place forehead to screen to
release soul, or continue in filthy peasant mode. Well,
you gonna try it?
Yeah. No. That didn't work.
I don't think we have that technology enabled on the PC right now, so we should probably just continue. Let's
continue.
Oops.
There was a white post there.
Yeah.
Stupid butterfly shield. Gotta wreck it.
It's gonna make me mad.
Don't get mad. Get even. I mean, you don't even have to kill him. You just have to not get touched.
Don't like him there, though. And that's not gonna be good.
Yeah, maybe kill him sooner. Kill him a lot.
Trying.
Boom, boom, boom. Kill. Murder. Murder, she wrote. Death. No. No. Come on. Come on. Yes. No. Yep. No. Hope this is a boss fight and not less or more hard than upcoming stuff. You will have to shoot God, okay? At some point. Okay. No.
It's really hard to shoot God with his Butterfreeze. When did he become a Pokemon trainer?
God's always been a Pokemon trainer, Hodor.
Since when? I don't remember that being in any of the games. Corey. Since when?
Always. Listen to me, and not to your memories. Yeah, but that was a good strategy, shooting them when they're above you and not in God's pathway.
Yeah.
You can't line of sight God.
I mean, you can, it's not recommended. Oop.
Skellikitty, you're thinking of Mewtwo, not God. Mewtwo is a Pokemon.
Okay, I'm not shooting God anymore.
Okay, just dodge God's star rays. Oh, what did I say, Hodor?
I know, but I like stars. They seem nice.
I mean, they look friendly until you get right up close, and then bam, plasmid.
Yeah, you're right.
Star rays.
star plasmas.
You gotta dodge the stars.
I didn't... Shit.
No more excuses, Hordor. We need you on your A game. Better believe it. Oh, might be a trap. No, it was a trap. Oh. Oh. Bet you could have dodged them too.
Oh yeah, you might be right. Need to stop being used to games with guns.
Yeah. Guns that seek you and such. Jump! No.
This level is so rough.
Do you want to trade? We're almost at break time. You got 10 more minutes of this. If you don't make it through.
I keep trying till break time.
You'll keep trying till break time? Okay.
Yeah.
And then it's Cory time to shine. Oh, nice! You did it!
Did I?
Yeah, and you managed to dodge that post, that tricksy post that was in your way. You got shot by a star. Right when we were celebrating. Hodor! Don't undermine my victory.
Otter toilets! No! Okay, I can do this.
You can do this. And you didn't want to play Devil Daggers. I mean, come on.
I didn't say that. I said I didn't know what it was. I still don't know what it is, because you actually explained that.
I did explain that.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I wasn't listening. No, you can't dodge them.
Can't dodge them. Okay.
But now we know.
Alright. Now we know. Maybe I should have got the version with the soundtrack. This is pretty great.
This is a good soundtrack. Pretty pleasant. Stars in my eyes. Stars in my eyes. Stars in my eyes. Stars in my eyes.
Mamo, I believe the white posts will hurt.
I don't want to find out.
They are just a glitchy version, like the butterflies.
I just don't want to find out.
Like, it's hard enough to distinguish posts, not... Oh no.
Yeah, that was not gonna happen.
Yeah, maybe you just have to kill God immediately, like, just... blast him!
God's really
jump into his stars! Don't get greedy. Yes! You killed Jesus!
So we were
confused about his identity the entire time. Maybe he'll never come back.
I hope not. I mean, I hope he doesn't come back. I don't want to have to do that again.
Don't die. You died.
I was trying not to.
But I was chanting don't die the entire time, Hodor.
I know. You were doing a great job of that.
So the white posts do hurt.
Okay. Well, we know that much. What?
White posts definitely hurt.
I
confirm. But 2016, white posts hurt. Stars also hurt. It's good to look over your assumptions again after a long period of time.
You know, double check. Maybe it's changed.
Maybe it's changed. Maybe Satan is tricksy and
okay.
Has changed the rules.
I mean, he seems to like to do that a lot.
Okay. Jump. Yes. Okay.
Okay.
There's post. Yep. Post. Butterflies. Post. Post.
K.
Flag.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh no. Dingus.
Oh no. No, I just finally made it through. Oh, it's time for
puzzle break.
Okay.
Awesome.
All right.
We got a split, and then portal. I think. Yeah. Perfect.
But
it's perfect.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
Okay.
Hello?
What's going on over there? In nothing Flowerville.
Think that way. So many butterflies. It's so beautiful.
Perfect. You'll make it. It's good. It's everything we wanted.
Everything we ever wanted.
Okay. I'm not sure where this Egyptian theme is coming through at the last minute post.
Oh.
You're still a pony, Heather.
I couldn't see the post. I thought it was a tree.
That's a post.
Yes, that is a post.
That's another post.
And I have wings.
There's many posts. A smaller clump of posts and some bad butterflies. Are we established on posts again? You're back in the swing of things. Was puzzle break too long? Did you forget? Oh, no. Jesus. Jesus.
Yeah, puzzle break was far too long.
Damn it, Jesus. No one wants you here. Get out. Good job. You didn't take any flack from him. And his stupid butterfly shield. No, I know the temp. Oh.
Hi.
Hey, Louie.
Stop
now. No.
Oh, beat the fun levels.
I don't know if they were fun.
Some of those I don't think were fun.
Ha!
Was that a bad thing to do? It seemed like a good idea. There was this butterfly that...
That did seem like a good idea.
Oh, I killed me. Oh, no. Another puzzle. What time is it?
How much corrupt do we need? 666?
We
can take a break.
We can take a break here.
Commercial.
Because then we know the game will pause.
Game is paused. Ominous hum. Going to commercial. Commercial time. Woo!
Back to puzzles.
So we have a split.
We need probably to not be corrupt.
No, we need corrupt to be over 666.
Oh.
That's the check right there. So I think I need to...
Seems like a bad place.
Maybe split it? And split it. Try that out and see how that goes.
I mean, we probably reset the puzzle if it's bad, right?
Probably.
Sure.
So one, and then split. It's just gonna get huge. Right?
Yeah, it's already at 593.
How do I get over there, though? How do I split it again?
I mean, you definitely don't want it to hit set corrupt 1. Hey, we made it.
It got huge.
Crashed.
All right. Save our souls. We got transistor over here, I think. You have message? Am I still in the corrupted profile? Why did you just make monitor go away?
Because I'm gonna make chat easier to read. Nobody actually wants to log out. corrupted profile. Need you in a program with lower security.
That's the thing that previous, I was told before, yeah. But I can't make this go away. Is there a secret thing anywhere? Do you see any little dots that grow?
No, I'm not seeing dots.
What are you seeing,
Maybe
Hodor?
Save our souls?
Security exception. Come on.
Did you portal the other eye?
Portal. Alright, I'm actually not sure what to do here.
Try talking in the messenger. Can't.
I actually tried.
Yeah.
Hello. Really? Really?
Oh, apparently we've been asleep for a lot. Okay.
Maybe that's why there's spider webs.
You're not the only trapped soul. There are thousands.
Wow.
Okay.
Maybe.
Two
of the
three
core files. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that would be
yeah.
nice.
Do it. Let's wreck this. That. Okay. Pony
okay.
Islands of old.
Versions the game created and then discarded.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Search through the discarded games and find you. Okay.
Okay. Alright.
Sounds like a plan.
Ooh, text-based.
Okay. What do I want? Do I want Devil Island, Pony Island 3D, Pony Island Meta?
I'm afraid of what Pony Island 3D
meta.
Would be.
I want Meta.
Oh, this looks nice.
Hold on.
Oh, wow. It got prettier.
Well, this is what the game looked like when I started.
I can't remember anything, Corey, but what
it actually shut down.
Huh.
Alright.
I can't remember anything beyond what the game looks like from the bat wings from this.
Alright, I hope I didn't totally wreck all of our progress by doing that. We'll find out.
We'll find out, and then...
I wanted to find out how meta it was.
Oh, hey.
No,
still
that
fine.
Didn't work. Okay, so try 3D. Ja-ja! Oh, it is 3D. Look at that. Look at how 3D
yeah.
it is.
Yeah. The words are even 3D. They got the shadows.
Whoa! Options? Options? Credits? Where are credits? Oh.
Oh
no. Okay. Okay. Oh no. Okay.
There's a post.
Okay, I can jump. I can only jump. Okay.
I'm not sure you're
ready.
I'm not sure being
I'm
able
ready
to
for it.
Laser would really help.
I don't know. What happens if I hit them? I don't know what happens if I hit them.
Do you really want to find out?
I want to find out. I'm just gonna give her all I got.
I believe in you.
And believe in myself. Oh no. I don't know how big my body is, which is making this very difficult. First-person platforming is always a challenge, but... Oh, there's the flag.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. I think I can make it. Come on. Come on.
Can you just run around them?
I don't think you can actually stray. I can't.
Oh, you can upgrade to 4D.
Nice. No portal?
No portal
okay.
here? Okay.
Come back to the desktop.
Okay. Yeah, I'm okay with that because I don't really want to do 3D anymore.
Alright, try another one.
Text seems good. Text seems safe.
Oh, is it going to make me type jump? it's gonna make me type jump, isn't it?
Blackness. Oh, shimmer of light.
Bold stars emblazoned on the dusty screen. System Tech Incorporated, it says. Continue? Yes. An attractive menu appears. Two beautiful ponies accompany the text. Pony Island. The menu buttons. Hold such promise. Start game, one says. Options, says another. Credits, says the last. Credits.
This is great.
As the credits fly by, you are filled with awe. One name stands out among the rest. You return to the main menu with a newfound appreciation for developers. The menu buttons hold such promise. Options. A vast array of options displayed before you. Anti-aliased, cheerful facade, advanced RNG, free ticket, pony physics, fixed start menu, in-app purchases. The number one obscure options, snowman and back button. So I want free ticket. That worked. Snowman? Error.
What about in-app purchases?
In-app. I can't do the symbols.
That's too bad.
Click the option, it beeps, but nothing happens.
Oh, they haven't set them up yet.
Fix start menu? Click the option and it beeps, but what did it do? Back. Start. Game. Loading screen appears.
Aw.
Luckily, it is a well-programmed loading screen. It loads very quickly. Very quickly. The game is loaded. You are a pony.
Beautiful sun sets over some perfect green hills. You feel the wind through your mane as you gallop across the grassy valley. Hark! A wooden gate approaches. Do you jump, shoot, or do nothing?
I jump!
You leap majestically over the gate. But another gate approaches!
Oh no! Jump!
You clear the gate and land running. But now an enemy approaches.
Oh, shoot.
Lasers pour from your mouth and fire at the enemy, obliterating it. Another gate appears. It looks like it might be a little too far away.
Do nothing.
You allow the gate to get closer.
Oh.
It looks jumpable now.
Jump!
Ah, you jump over it and feel smart for waiting. A tall, shimmering flag post approaches.
Excellent. Do nothing.
Didn't matter. Your neck breaks when it impacts the flag post.
No.
It's okay, you are no longer that pony. An explosion of confetti announces your success. You gain 9 million experience and reach level 1,000. Surrender your soul now to enable graphics. I like the text-based one.
Has our neck been breaking every time?
I think so. We've been running into the post really hard.
So much velocity. Okay, so that was Devil Island?
It's the only labeled one we haven't tried.
Are we the devil now?
Maybe. Maybe
we
get to play his game.
The devil?
I don't know. I like the text-based adventure one. It's my favorite version.
It reminds me of the text-based Guitar Hero.
It's a text-based Guitar Hero.
Yeah.
Oh.
Options. Credits. I made it. Me, the devil. I make games. People talk shit because I don't have a high conversion rate of players to soul sacrifices, but it's not all about that. The souls are just a way of counting how many people like the game. If they just told me they liked it, I might not even need souls.
Oh! Oh, is that how you retain your soul? Got it. Just have to tell people you like things when you like me.
I'm the devil pony. I'm the devil.
So you've retained your lasers
and
your wings. Okay.
Yep. But now I've got two legs. And I shoot ponies.
Four-legged ponies.
Yeah. I'm not shooting ponies with my mouth. I'm shooting lasers. But I'm shooting them at ponies, and I hit a post because I was bouncing on the ground.
Yeah.
Because Pony was fast moving, okay?
Those posts just come out of nowhere all the time.
I saw the post.
Sure you did.
I bet you didn't.
I totally saw that post.
Maybe I forgot how to shoot an array of ponies.
I mean, it's not an everyday skill. So sometimes it's a skill that needs practice.
Huh. I feel you judging me. You can't. I'm the devil.
I mean, just because you're devil doesn't mean you can't judge.
See, I don't think my neck is breaking.
Success. Insert your soul. Play as the pony. Oh, hey. Found the area. Security is weak. Okay.
Opening the portal. Okay. Last core file. Let's pest the daemon and delete it. Good luck.
Excellent.
Just gonna wait a second. I wanna see if there's anything. Nope. Okay. Goat man. Nice beard.
Asmodeus?
Yep.
Hello.
Oh, sophisticated.
I mean, he's got a cool little beard thing going on.
That's what I said, nice hair. That's true. Oh, we're going to play a game?
Well, I hope so. That's why we show
global
up.
Global thermonuclear war.
Oh, good. Simple rules.
Keep your eyes on me. Okay, I'm watching. I'm watching.
If I catch you looking away, you lose.
Okay.
It's a staring contest.
Also, if you answer my question incorrectly, you lose. Okay. So you watch him.
Okay.
I'll answer questions.
All right.
Something like that?
Yeah.
Something disgusting.
I mean, it said no wrong answers, so...
Something vile.
Vile. Like I said, no wrong answers. Wait, is...
That is the name of one of my friends on Steam, but that is not them.
Okay. That is the game, just being all weird, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no, what did he say?
I don't know, I was busy looking
at... I'm busy looking at the thing! Oh no, he caught me! What did I have
chat,
to say?
Chat, what do we have to say?
Oh no! Chat, help me! Help me!
Chat, were you paying attention? Because we weren't... We weren't paying attention. Oh. Were you paying attention? Does anyone actually
chat
know?
Chat, don't believe anything you say! Infernal? Alright.
Thank you.
Oh, good. Okay, I'm gonna answer his questions. I'm not gonna look at any Steam things now.
Apologize to your friend.
Oh. 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 Good. No? Yeah. Ha ha ha.
Oh, ouch.
Pony. Okay. Hello, pony.
Huh?
No lasers. Okay.
Yeah, it looks friendly.
No lasers. Look at it. Jump. quick edit. Smile! Oh, to be as carefree as that pony. It's true.
To be unburdened by intellect.
I didn't look away.
What? What does that mean? We were reading what you were writing.
I was reading what you were writing.
But
I
don't know.
Maybe
what
I have
mean.
To look at.
Oh, did it change? Oh,
does,
shoot.
It says remember this. Remember this.
Oh, I'm so glad we have chat help us.
Okay. Number of the beast, type 666.
Actually, type 777.
Oh!
I was watching this time!
Oh! Heller's good. Follow instructions, but use your memory. Remember this sequence. 2023? 2023? 2023. Come on. What happened? Did it freeze? Did I break it? It died? Pony Island is not responding.
Like, did it actually die?
Is this actually...
I can't tell what's a game or what's not.
What's really a game?
Wait for program to respond? Game? You were adequate. I like that it actually got us. Oh, this game is awesome. Start in recovery mode.
Yes. Victory? Question mark?
Oh, that's never a good sign.
Hi.
Hi. Thank you. Almost.
Good.
Okay.
System dump. Yay!
Okay.
Okay.
I think that's the thing we're running away from.
Maybe. I see. I don't care about you. Not at all.
I figure you have your own escape plan.
I do.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Sounds good.
Hey, how's it going, man? Goodbye. Alright. Ghosty buddies.
Aww, ghost friends. Man with frustration.
Now is the time to rise. Your savior is here. Run with the speed of 1,000 ponies.
Neat.
And be free.
Ponies.
Ponies. Ponies.
Okay.
Death. Okay.
Zero souls lost.
Kill, kill,
system
kill.
Dump.
Kill,
3%.
Murder, kill. Death, death, death. Kill, murder, death. Okay, my laser doesn't run out this time. Infinite laser. Oops. Oops. Did I lose some ponies there?
No, you've not lost anything.
Okay, good.
You're at 10%.
Hope there's no posts.
If there are, you're screwed.
Cannot see. Sorry. Ponies in the way. Blocking my view of ground.
Deleting enemy logic.
Uh-oh.
You've lost three.
No! Go away. Go away. Oh good. Oh good. I can kill his death ray. Good. Okay. Doing fine. Doing okay. Gonna make it.
25%.
Staying alive. Staying alive. Yeah.
Four souls lost? You don't want to give me your soul?
Plural.
Fine. I am no longer asking.
Ah!
Hello!
So ripped! No! Stop.
Six souls.
Stop blasting my dudes! Oh no.
Eight.
Oh no.
9. 10. 35%, 11.
Why are you blasting my background, dudes?
14.
Do they all jump when I jump?
16.
No, I was jumping.
20.
Oh, Satan, you don't play fair. Save them all?
I don't know if they actually jump when you jump. I can't tell.
I don't think they do.
They don't look like it. 29 souls.
Die, Satan.
Fifty percent.
Alright. I mean, there's thousands of souls in here, like...
Yeah, I think as long as you don't hit 1,000, you're probably okay.
Probably okay. They're probably fine, the ones that got lost. I'm not guilty at all.
I almost forgot.
No. What did you forget?
An old friend wanted to say goodbye.
Oh no. Oh, good. Get away. Go. Get out of here. Scram.
You killed me.
Scram. Scram jam. Louie, no one wants you. Go away, Louie. You're not adorable in any way.
Well, not...
Or sympathetic.
Not with his makeup running down his face. His mouth.
Area. Okay, so I do. Oh no.
Do not.
I'm trying to get corrupted files.
65%, 41 souls.
Ah! Stop shooting butterflies! Man! Oh, walk through. Oh my goodness. No.
75%.
Just gonna keep on trucking. Alright, I'll hit him a bit.
Yeah. 80%.
What happened?
Nothing.
No. Okay.
Enough of this.
Why are you back?
I guess Lou didn't do a good enough job. 50 souls.
I'm doing fine.
86%.
Okay.
Almost there.
That,
I'm afraid of what will happen.
That progress bar is so freakishly long, though.
I'm afraid of what will happen at like 99%.
Of course, he's going to screw with us.
There's going
to
be a thing.
It's going to be a thing.
Go then. I will catch you next time.
The pony bits are absorbing him. 93%. Sorry for a flashing screen. There's very little I can do about it.
Okay, looks like a bunch of souls are getting away.
Yeah.
They're free now. 99.
100.
That's suspicious. Okay. I don't know why we went back to the game after we woke up. It seemed like a bad idea.
Huh.
We look like we're in a nice area.
Pony! Be free.
I don't believe it.
I mean, it's just as likely to be the end as anything else.
I mean, it could be done.
Oh man, Sniper Pumpkin, if that was the start of The Witness, that totally changes the context for that entire game.
You're ending after getting all tickets? I don't know how many tickets that would be. One name stands out, remember?
Oh, no, I wasn't started at all. Dude.
I mean, I don't think we have...
Well...
Oh, so you were partially lying?
Does it want me to delete my local files?
I can't tell. Maybe?
Oh no.
I mean, that was evident. Install the game to win.
This doesn't seem quite like install. The most exciting game.
The download wait.
Play. I just want to see if anything's going to happen.
Yeah.
Ha ha. Tickets? Tickets? Tickets somewhere? Tickets? Hello? Tickets? Anybody? Tickets? Is your name Tickets? Yeah, tickets, tickets. Clicking on everything, clicking, clicky, click, 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 bloop, bloops, yes.
I mean, you could try Act Select, since it added that as an option.
Wow.
Oh. I think we actually did finish the game.
Yeah.
4 of 24 tickets found.
Yeah.
I mean, there was a part of the island we didn't actually explore because we went up as opposed to going left. Weird. You almost unlocked that one. Ticket was hidden in the sound menu. Bet it's the ticket. The picture. No? Hold shift or option to ask. What? In the advanced menu during Act 1?
Well, we can go back to the...
Watching them miss that ticket was very funny. Oh, was it super obvious? Oh, well.
I mean, I did get the free ticket in the text version. And I did try to get free ticket in an earlier menu, but the menu broke. So, I don't know. What do you want to do, Hodor?
I don't know.
Did you want to see what Devil Daggers was like?
Yeah, okay. I don't know what this is, but sure.
I think we got it.
Wait, I kind of remember you telling me something. Persons.
Should be pretty quick.
Persons of things.
Did you want to change the stuff?
Devil Daggers.
Oh, thanks, Papa Jack.
Update.
I've got to fix that. Now I shoot daggers.
Whoa!
And you can explode daggers.
Okay.
And then these skulls come at you. You just kind of try to stay alive as long as you can.
Huh.
And things get progressively crazier.
Oh, sounds are creepy.
Yeah, they are, aren't they? Uh-oh.
Oh, it's that thing. Gotcha.
No, died. I died. I got dead. Let's see if I can beat Alex. I just gotta last 20 more seconds, so I wonder if I just bunny hop in a circle for over a minute, if that'll work. See, I asked Del if strafe jumping worked in this game, and he was like, I don't know, man. And then I was watching a replay, and I heard a weird noise when the character was jumping, so I was like, I bet you. I bet you you can. You can get some sweet velocity.
Mm.
You hear that Spider-Man? Let's see if I can.
Yeah, Spider-Man is creepy sounding.
No. The ram horn guy with the spoopy creaky laugh. Ooh, also, nice. He chases you down. He fast.
Oh. Why is the week the Beej wasn't here all the games are suddenly satanic?
I mean, I thought it was theme appropriate for Pony Island, right?
Yeah.
I'm still playing pony games.
This seems like something you'd find inside Pony Island. I liked Pony Island, actually.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
I really like the text-based adventure of Pony Island. I would play that for a while. I like Beej's Backlog. It's fun and interesting. I also like Beej's Backlog, but it's nice to take a break. What are your thoughts on Pony Island?
I liked it.
It was fun. Interesting. It faked us out
pretty well.
Like at least once. Maybe twice. Controls felt fine.
Oop.
I thought controls were easy.
Hoppity
easy
hopped right into the right
puzzles.
The
puzzles seemed good.
Puzzles were good. Fake outs were good. I like it.
Don't worry, Beej will be back next week. He went to Megfest, and they do not get back
until later.
But soon.
Later, but soon, yes. It is the way of the world. Ian will be back for his stream tomorrow.
Yes. Apparently, if you press R, you restart quicker.
Oh, maybe. I could try that. It's like Hotline Miami.
I mean, I knew, basically all I knew out of Pony Island was you fight the devil inside an arcade machine. Because that's about the description I got from Laura off of the Jim Sterling podcast.
Podquisition?
Yeah. And she might have said other things, and I might not have been fully paying attention, because sometimes I'm doing things when I listen to podcasts.
Yeah. So. Where is Spider-Man? There's Spider-Man. Can I kill him? Can I kill him? Can I kill him?
I was not aware that there were Tuggernaut books on the Lur forums general discussions. I will probably have to check them out later. Beej will probably not read them because he's trying to not
avoid spoilers.
Yeah, he's trying to avoid spoilers.
He's very into Tuggernauts.
Well, and the radio station.
Oh, right. He doesn't want to be influenced by
outside sources. So he has this problem where he tries to read comments and then tries not to read comments. Eventually we're going to get to the point where no one's stream title is accurate to who they are. Beej runs iHorner. LRMTG will just be GeoGuessr. Rhythm Tuesday will be on Wednesday and Thursday in Australia. I mean, Rhythm Tuesday's already on Wednesday and Thursday. It's a time in your heart.
Oops.
Not a time of the
jumped
week.
Off the edge. I thought it was further away.
Mm.
So that's my best time yet, I think, today. Still gotta make up that 20 seconds of Alex time. But I think I'm getting kinda a little more used to this setup. It's quite different from my home PC.
Skulls.
He got above me.
Skully skull. And there was someone on Twitter who joked and said that we would finish Mario Sunshine while Beej was gone.
Yeah.
Which would seemed like a funny idea. But, you know, I don't think he'd be happy with that. It's not really nice to mess with someone's save files.
Oh, yeah. No, I wasn't even considering it.
Oh, no. I just thought it was funny.
I like the comment that I'm not the TF2 pyro, but they don't know that that's my most played class.
But I usually just snipe people with the flare gun, so... This is a bit different. Get out of here, get out of here! Damn it!
I believe in you. Ah, that is correct. Graham is gonna be on the next pod position, apparently.
Yeah.
It was, tweeted about today.
Wonder what they're gonna talk about.
Probably video games.
Whoa!
It seems to be... And maybe, like... Maybe the first 20 minutes, not video games. But probably video games. I hope he talks about Destiny, because they don't like Destiny at all. And Graham likes Destiny. So I think that'd be funny.
Well, doesn't Gavin like Destiny?
No.
Or he hates it because he got tired of it.
He played it for a few hours and got bored or something. Oh. But he won't be on there. It'll be Laura and Jim. Because Gavin's going to be away for like 6 weeks. So they're getting some guests for a while.
Get away, get away, get away.
Oh yeah, he'll probably get asked about his favorite video game, but...
No, off the edge!
That happens too.
Oh, 4 seconds.
Oh, wow.
Just 4 seconds short.
Oh, you're doing so good.
I'm getting better. I will note that I only played this for like 10 minutes yesterday for the first time. Spider time. Jerk face.
Some noises. Does this game have an actual victory condition, or is
not as far as I know? I think it's just like the world leader. I think right now is currently like 400 seconds, and there's still stuff kind of unlocking as they're playing.
Mm.
It does do kind of waves, though.
Okay.
So the format changes a bit.
Skulls, horns, trees, spiders. Yeah. All your classic things people don't like. I mean, other than trees, maybe. Trees are okay.
People like trees.
I mean, they're pretty right now. Some of them are pretty. We have some of those cherry trees blossoming.
Oh, yeah. Die.
Yeah, okay, that's true. Trees do produce pollen, and that is not good for some people. So yeah, I could see some people not being a fan of the trees.
I'm allergic to pollen. I'm allergic to trees. I hate trees. They hate me.
Corey is not a tree fan.
I'm not a tree fan.
starting to get a little twitchy here.
There are a lot of... Okay, there are at least two quotes about tree sex, and the first one didn't surprise me. The fact that there was a second one, did not think that was true.
That spider. There he is.
There are four. Oh,
why
wow.
are there four?
Let's see. Are these...
Why do we care about the reproduction of plants?
Those two are on different days as well, so they're not even related.
They're not even part of the same conversation, unless someone saw one and was responding to it with their own tree sex facts.
That's possible. That is always a possibility.
We do like talking about stamen. Go away your face.
Yep. Yeah, they did just add one for you.
How about stamen?
No, why do we care about the reproduction of plants? And the stamen one.
Come on, Hodor, where are your hot tips for defeating the Alex?
If you would like to defeat the Alex, I suggest first removing the cap of power.
Okay.
And then possibly catching him off guard, so maybe when he is sleeping. Or perhaps you could induce a sleep upon the Alex by using rest. I think that's a healing move that they have to use. Maybe there is another. Hypnosis. Use hypnosis to put the Alex to the sleeps, remove the cap of power, or you could possibly consider tricking the Alex with Japanese snacks.
Tricking Alex with Japanese snacks.
Yes. I'm not sure which ones. That might take some experimentation and time. I am not referring to roofies. I am talking about actual snacks. You know, like a kind thing. For distraction purposes. You don't put things in the snacks. That's a bad idea.
Unless they're things Alex would like.
I feel like if you give him something like a heavier meal, though, that he would enjoy, that might make him logy.
Get away, get away.
This is kind of like hypnosis.
Uh-oh, Edge.
But the real trick is to remove the cap of power. Mine's not the cap of power, don't look at it.
Did you want to try, Hodor?
Nope.
You sure?
Yep. I don't really care for third-person games.
This is first-person
game. Games.
You love third-person games.
Right. Yes.
Keep them straight, Hodor.
I'm holding on, Egrife.
For what?
I don't know. I was told to hold on. I don't know why. I will hold on to this desk. And then...
One day
I don't
learn.
Know what a second-person game looks like.
Second-person? There are games that have been made for, like, jams where you're, like, a sniper and you can control the person you're seeing.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. Couple more tries, and I will defeat the Alex for realsies.
For realsies.
I just have to live for a very long time, right?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it's not that long in the grand scheme of things, but it is pretty long for this game, it seems.
Do you want to watch one of the, like, record-holding ones? To see what they did? No, I don't know. They get kind of freaky and long.
Nah, I'm okay with not. Vast majority of text adventures are second person. That makes sense. Yeah, okay. I could see that.
I don't know about that. Like, most text games I've played, it's like, you are this, blah, 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 but your control is of yourself.
Hmm.
Maybe I should shoot Demon Skull first. And then quickly hop over to Spider-Man. Oh, jeez. That was close. That was a little better.
Yeah, Alex would like that. It looks like a beef bowl thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, he would enjoy.
All right.
Beef teriyaki. Yeah, okay. So I was right about the meat. It looked good. I'd eat it. Pittsburgh. I want to watch someone play this game in VR.
Ew!
Where they are with the helmet on and I can't see the screen. So I'm just watching them flail, essentially, with the thing on their face.
Almost.
Oh, 71.
If only I had bunny hopped further. Alright.
Alex does meat.
Yeah.
Yeah, he eats meat. It's Cam. Cam avoids meat.
Cam doesn't meat. One more. unless there is something else you would like.
I mean, it's almost 9.
Yeah.
So we should start wrapping.
You can just cut to Booth if I die.
Okay, I will do that.
If I die.
Like, not right now, but if I die.
Backed into a tree.
That was 51.4 seconds for anyone who's actually curious.
Well, I think we can all tell that was worse overall.
If you die, it's more like when you die, given the context of that game. That is a thing. So yes, that is it for tonight. This has been a Beejless Backlog.
Mm-hmm.
And it has been a good Beejless Backlog, I think.
We won a game?
Yes, and neither of us was Beej, so it all worked out.
In the end.
Yes. Always, you can follow Not Beej on as Lunar Jade on Twitter, and other Not Beej
as Absalar on Twitter.
Yes. And then, so here is the outro as Not Beej. LoadingReadyRun.com, Patreon.com/LoadingReadyRun. You also subscribe to Twitch or not. If you don't, that's cool too. Glad you're here.
Yep.
But it does help.
We appreciate your support,
and we appreciate things.
We also appreciate you watching and being with us tonight.
And that would be about it. See you tomorrow. Have a good night. Take care of yourselves.
Bye.
Bye.